what we call history and what we call the past is made by ordinary people doing things one step at a time in ordinary ways. And there's no reason that can't happen now. That's not the past. Ain't gonna
let no. Learn how ordinary people in an unusual time and unlikely place, right here in Ohio, made extraordinary history during the civil rights movement of the 1960s. Watch Training for Freedom on PBS Western Reserve.